front foot elevated split squat with a low pulley. So as you can see, Dave's got his front foot set up on a step, his opposite hand grabbing onto a handle which is attached to a low pulley. Keeping nice and tall through his torso, he's going to try and drift forward, so he's going to allow the weight to pull him forward. His heel on the front foot on the step stays down on the step. He's essentially taking his back knee to the top of the step.